Good luck for Steve on the blue platform.